it's Cheese, and we're here live at the Tilted Kilt in Elgin, Illinois, site of Clash at the Kilt, coming up Saturday, September 25th. In case you've never been to a Tilted Kilt before, let me take you inside and give you my personal tour. Come on. Okay, forget about Disneyland, guys. This is the place to be. This is the ultimate sports bar. There's televisions everywhere. There's games. You can play pool. You can play darts. You can box. And the beautiful women. Look at the women around here. For somebody that's never been to the Tilted Kilt, what exactly is it?
Well, Tilted Kilt is a place where you can come have fun. There's hot chicks, good food, good drinks, and we treat you like family.
Now, who's better looking? The Hooters girls or the Tilted Kilt girls?
Tilted Kilt girls, by far.
We wear less clothes, too, so. And our food.
And it's more original. It's more, you know.
And it's not some ugly orange pair of shorts.
Yeah. That looks like my grandma wore.
Now, you're wondering, it's a great place, lots of beautiful women, lots of televisions, but how is the food? Maria, how is the food here at the Tilted Kilt?
Actually, to be honest with you, our food is excellent.
Now, is there traditional Irish food here, or is it pub food? I mean, is there stuff like you would actually get in Ireland?
Actually, that's why we're called the Tilted Kilt, is because we have a variety of different things. Everything that you could get in Ireland is just tilted a little bit.
Clash of the Kilt coming up Saturday, September 25th. 8 great fights, the main event being Ryan Story, Pure MMA's first ever champion, defends his belt. Missed the fight the first time? Take a look.
Coming out of the blue corner, weighing at 5'10", 170 pounds, training with Cologne Martial Arts in Hobart, it's Ryan Story! Naked choke, your winner from Team Cologne, Ryan Story.
Saturday, September 25th, Kilt Fest. Be here at the Tilted Kilt in Elgin, Illinois. 8 great MMA fights, lots of live bands, great music, great food, great drinks, and lots of beautiful women. Ladies, you ready to go? We'll see you Saturday, September 25th. Let's go, ladies.